drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own.
For this DIY, you'll need some washi tape of your choice and a pair of scissors. Then trim your washi tape to size with your scissors around your light switch. For this DIY, you'll need some fake branches or real branches, and a glass vase, or any vase. Now you can use your branches as a jewelry display, like I did, or just as a decoration. No one wants to use a boring charger. So get some washi tape and wrap it around your charger, and now it's not plain anymore. Do you guys ever have like a stack of paper that you guys don't use because part of the paper has like some links or some writing on it? So, for this project, you'll just need some paper and some scissors, and you can put those type of papers to use. So now just fold that piece of paper in half. So if you guys know how to cut a heart out of a piece of paper that's folded, then it's pretty similar to that. So you could either draw out like half a butterfly on your half sheet of paper on the folded edge, but I just did it freehandedly with scissors. So when you have your butterfly cut out, just leave it folded in half, so then it'll give it a three-dimensional feel to it when you stick it up on the wall with a double-sided piece of tape. And here is me struggling to put up that butterfly. Okay, so next you'll need some twine, a pair of scissors, tape or washi tape, and some decorative paper. And now using your paper, just cut out a triangle shape, like those flags that you hang up, and I just did it freehandedly again, and now I'm getting my twine and measuring it to the length I need to tape all the triangles onto my twine, if that makes any sense. Now with your leftover scraps of paper, just use it to do anything else you want, but I just use mine as confetti for my dog. Don't worry, he's fine. Okay, so this DIY is really simple, so all you need is a small frame, well, any size, and a picture. And I just printed mine out, and then I cut mine to size and placed it into the frame. This is one of my other washi tape DIYs, and it's better to use the solid color washi tape, but I just used my washi tape and then just taped it on as a design.